Interview for success. Having a job interview is seldom a pleasant experience. However, it doesn't have to be pure torture as many interpret it. Many people fall into the trap of second-guessing themselves. This creates worry, which can lead to panic. The end result is, someone else gets the job and not you. In this article we will offer some useful advice on how to behave and conduct yourself at your next job interview. We will look at some interviewing techniques and ways to make that needed impression on your possibly new employer. Preparation. Being prepared for the interview could mean the difference between getting the job and not. Employers will usually hire the person that makes the best impression at the interview. This is quite often over people who have far more skills, qualifications and experience. Being prepared can quite often make or break the interview. Have everything the employer wants handy. Making a fact or data sheet can make a very good impression. It shows the employer that you are keen and organized. Include referenced and your contact details. When asked about your previous work experience, try to stay positive. Think about how this experience has helped prepare you for the job on offer. Even if your last position wasn't ideal, remain positive. Keep to how this job has helped you and prepared you for this position. Don't fall into the trap of being negative about former employers. This looks very bad and unprofessional. You may want to try preparing some responses ahead of time. This will help you think on your feet when they ask you something that you may not expect. Think about how you can word things to put that all-important positive spin on them. How to ace any job interview. Copyright Wings of Success. Page 10 of 10 Interviewing Tips. What you can expect from an interview. Knowing what to expect can mean the difference between performing well and making a fool out of yourself. If you know what to expect, you can better prepare yourself for the challenging questions and scenarios they may pose. Generally, when you begin an interview, there is a period of introduction. Once those have been completed, you may be offered the opportunity to speak about yourself. You should really try to keep this relevant to the current job offer. Although your personal life may be of great interest, the time for an interview is limited, so best stick to what they need to know and want to hear. You may be asked to demonstrate your current knowledge of the company. You may be asked this directly or in the form of a question such as, "Why would you like to work for us?" Prepare yourself by doing some research about the company. This shows the employer that you have a genuine interest in working for them and are not afraid of doing some research. Nearly every interview asks that dreaded question, "What are your weaknesses?" The worst answer that you can give is none at all. Everyone has weaknesses, so this answer will not impress.
This question is more a test of your answering skills than anything.
Speak about how you deal with your weaknesses. "I make lists of things to do to make sure I remember everything," or "I use spell check to make sure everything is correct." This answers show your weaknesses and how you cope. You will also likely get the opportunity to speak about your strengths. Although you may have many, keep these relevant to the job on offer. Again, interview time is limited and you don't want to waste opportunities. Preparing yourself ahead of time and knowing what to expect can make a great difference in how well you perform in an interview. By being able to handle yourself well, you'll be able to make that important first impression. How to ace any job interview. Copyright Wings of Success. Page 11 of 11 Interviewing Tips. How to guarantee you'll perform well. Knowing what to expect can mean the difference between performing well and making a fool out of yourself. If you know what to expect, you can better prepare yourself for the challenging questions and scenarios they may pose. Generally, when you begin an interview, there is a period of introduction. Once those have been completed, you may be offered the opportunity to speak about yourself. You should really try to keep this relevant to the current job offer. Although your personal life may be of great interest, the time for an interview is limited, so best stick to what they need to know and want to hear. You may be asked to demonstrate your current knowledge of the company. You may be asked this directly or in the form of a question such as, "Why would you like to work for us?" Prepare yourself by doing some research about the company. This shows the employer that you have a genuine interest in working for them and are not afraid of doing some research. Nearly every interview asks that dreaded question, "What are your weaknesses?" The worst answer that you can give is none at all. Everyone has weaknesses, so this answer will not impress. This question is more a test of your answering skills than anything. Speak about how you deal with your weaknesses. "I make lists of things to do to make sure I remember everything," or "I use spell check to make sure everything is correct." This answers show your weaknesses and how you cope. You will also likely get the opportunity to speak about your strengths. Although you may have many, keep these relevant to the job on offer. Again, interview time is limited and you don't want to waste opportunities. Preparing yourself ahead of time and knowing what to expect can make a great difference in how well you perform in an interview. By being able to handle yourself well, you'll be able to make that important first impression. keeping the past from haunting you, things to ask the interviewer engaging everyone, the second job interview, the job interview and the thank you letter, showing confidence in the job interview, realistic expectations, writing your resume, the all-important CV, getting to the cover letter, posting your resume online, getting help with your resume should you apply to all the jobs that you come across? There are many other tips waiting for you on the ebook. Please simply click the link below to download this absolutely free ebook. This is the promotional purpose video for the ebook called How to Ace Any Job Interview.